Today I'm going to recite a poem by William Blake. He's an English poet. He uses many religious symbols in his poem, and it's called Poison Tree. The religious symbols are like the tree, the apple, the foe. And now I'm going to say, I was angry with my friend, I told my wrath did end. I was angry with my foe, I told it not, my wrath did grow. I watered it in fears, night and morning with my tears. I sundered with smiles and with soft deceitful wiles. It grew both day and night, till it bore an apple bright. And my foe beheld it shine, and he knew that it was mine. And into my garden stole, when the night had felled the poor. In the morning glad I see my foe stretched beneath the tree.